was a two-paper town. A big company came in and shut one of them down. Seems like now all we get is one point of view. It don't really matter which side you're on. Nobody wins when our choices are gone. Both sides of a story often lead to the truth. Hey, maybe I'm crazy, maybe it's no big deal. It's just my opinion, it's just how I feel. I dream of a world that's not all the same, where freedom is more than a word that we say, where you can say what you think and no one would dare put you down. I dream of a world that's a two-paper town. I used to eat lunch at this small sandwich shop. Now there's a neon chain across that parking lot. They said we could have it our way, and that's what we did. There's a superstore out by the interstate. You get your shirts and your tires and your eggs in one place. I guess it's convenient. It is what it is. Hey, we save a few dollars, but what is the cost? If they don't know your name, seems like something is lost. I dream of it's not all the same, where a man with a vision can still find a way, where the little guy says to the big boys, you can't shut me down. I dream of a world that's a two-paper town. A two-paper town, yeah. Somewhere in soda as me. Funny, we're further than ever from mankind living in peace. I dream of a world where though we're not all the same, freedom is more than a word that we say, where you can say what you think and no one would dare put you down. I dream of a world. I dream of a world that's a two-paper town. A two-paper town. A two-paper town.